at the edge of the water, long as I can remember, never really knowing why. I wish I could be the perfect daughter, but I come back to the water, no matter how hard I try. Every turn I take, every trail I track, every path I make, every road leads back to the place I know, where I cannot go, where I long to be. See the line where the sky meets the sea, it calls me, and no one knows how far it goes. If the wind in my sail on the sea stays behind me, one day I'll know. If I go, there's just no telling how far I'll go.
See where the water was in a line at the top of the chimney bricks. Sometimes something so broken can never be fixed. So we saved a few things that were spare and brought it to the ground. You always build it better the second time around. Drove past the place where we used to live, where you said you never wanted kids. Sometimes something so broken can never be fixed. I'm sleeping more and eating again. I'm starting over like a factory town. You always build better the second time around. You always build better.
walls, everything falls from the sky. Miracles, angels and children will cry for life, life, life. Everyone's hands in the air, birds and the bees and the birds in the trees for life, life.
Have been excellent. The teachers are great, the students are friendly, and I love it here. It's easy and it's good because you basically just blend in, because all like the students here are like really nice, so like you like easily blend in and stuff. The school is so friendly. The students try and welcome them into their area, and the teachers, they go out of their way to help you in classes.
Teachers are quite nice, as are the students. I have learned quite a lot just in those 2 weeks.
Santa Sofia is different because of the type of learning. They have this new system called flip learning, which sets you up for that each lesson so that you are not stressed out. It makes it different because we have more than one teacher teaching us and we have more help. Also, the lessons are packed with more information and entertainment.
Certainly what's different is their learning philosophy and their dedication to learn.
I'm hoping to achieve a certificate 2 in the vet program.
Why?
Yeah.
Why?
So it gives me a better opportunity to get into a university. I want to learn a lot of things. I want to learn like more math stuff and more English stuff.
My first week was pretty good because we got to use the computers.
Yeah, it's really fun and it's different from primary school.
It was really good, it was so fun, and we learned a lot of new things.
Yeah, we learned a lot of like really fun things, and I really found my first day of high school really exciting.
I learned a lot about like St. Sophia.
I learned what classes we have and what we do in high school.
So we learned how to break up different text into different structures of the introduction and stuff like that.
Oh, I learned about like how to get onto that library source that's going on in the library.
This year, I want to learn more about maths or the different types of like algorithms and stuff like that.
Just to become smarter.
Life.